If you're doing any couch gaming with your Steam Deck, you may have noticed one big problem when you dock it and output it to a gigantic TV, and that issue is input lag. Lucky for you, I'm gonna show you in this video how to correct and minimize any input lag coming from your Steam Deck. Here we go. So what is causing all of the lag that's coming from your Steam Deck when you try to dock it and display it to another device? Well, it comes down to a few things. You wanna make sure you're using the right dock. You wanna make sure that it has the settings that I'm displaying here on screen. The one that I'm currently using is the Anchor 4-in-1 USB-C hub. It works great and it's affordable. I'll put links in the description. Once you have that linked up to your Steam Deck, you wanna make sure that you're outputting to the right device at the right settings. Now, when you're trying to output to a gigantic, modern or newish TV, those TVs are really made for watching movies and television. So by default, under the settings you're under, it's gonna have different settings that really interfere with the signal coming from your Steam Deck or console. Like for smoothing out frames or adding motion blur, whatever it is, you wanna make sure those aren't on. The easiest way to correct this is actually outporting to a PC monitor, which wouldn't have these. As you can see here on screen right now, I have my Steam Deck going to my Anchor device, then my Anchor device going to my portable LeapOut monitor here. And as I fire up the Steam Deck, you can see that I get no input lag. Or if I do, it's extremely minimal because any output device through a dock is gonna have some inherent latency, but you're really not gonna notice it. And this also works with using a Bluetooth controller, like you can see here, using my PS5 controller, using the exact same setup. I have virtually no latency, allowing me to play games that require pinpoint actions and movements. Now, if you're like me and you wanna use your Steam Deck on your gigantic new TV because you wanna do couch gaming, you still can. You just wanna make sure whatever HDMI port you're going into, that you're changing the settings to make sure it doesn't interfere with the signal coming from your Steam Deck. Now, 9 times out of 10, most modern TVs actually have a game setting that you can set it to that take off all these extra filters and settings that are ruining the signal coming from your Steam Deck. If you don't have anything like that, or it's still creating display lag, you just have to go through and turn off these different settings and filters so that way it won't interfere with your Steam Deck. If you're lucky enough to be a Steam Deck owner, I really recommend getting a dock for old school couch gaming. Legitimately, best way to enjoy this machine. However, at the time of this video, the Steam Deck dock isn't available due to the chip shortage, which means I really recommend you take a look at the Anchor 4-in-1 USB hub. Works great and it's affordable. I did a review on this. If the video is ready, you can check out my beautiful face in the video over to the side. Or perhaps you need to know how to hook up any Bluetooth controller to your Steam Deck. You can also see my beautiful face over to the side. If this video helped you out, smash that subscribe button or maybe hit that awesome super thanks. I'll see you over on the side in those videos and I'll catch you later. Peace.